Here's another project of mine using React as the framework to implement several components on a single page. Some CSS, like these cards, and I used Axios to make API requests. And when you click any one of these cards, some useful information pops up on the right. Like it's HP, attack, defense, abilities, and you can do this with any of them. We have a next page, and it'll populate the next 20. You can also click these, a previous, next again, next, next.